Hello, fight fans. Marcos Villegas for FightUpTV.com, standing alongside a victorious Gegard Mousasi, who beat Ovince St. Preux via unanimous decision tonight. Gegard, congratulations. What'd you feel about your performance tonight?
I feel good. The last three minutes of the last round could have been better. But overall, I think I showed wrestling, I showed scrambling, ground and pound control, so it was good.
I was going to ask you about your wrestling. I know you had mentioned to me that you were really looking at this fight to show off your new skills and the time you've been putting in. Do you feel that this fight did just that?
Yeah, a little bit. He only got me down once, I believe. So that's a lot improvement, I believe, than the last fight. So I'm getting there.
Were you surprised by the amount of punishment he was able to take when you had him on the ground? Because you were landing some huge elbows on him.
Yeah, I think he's hungry, you know. He's not going to give up. He's young. He's a new upcoming guy. He had a good four wins. So it was he wanted to win, I think. And I had him in the crucifix in the first round. And I had him once, he escaped. The second time I got him, the bell rang. So maybe there was a potential to finish him in the first round. If he couldn't protect himself, I think the referee would have stopped it. But that's always a maybe, you never know.
When that happens, when you get a guy in those positions that you had and you can't put him away, what goes through your mind?
Well, basically, I fought this fight a little bit more smarter, and I took my time. The main focus was to win, and of course, you always want to finish, but sometimes it doesn't happen.
In other fights, we've seen that you kind of tend to slow down your pace the longer the fight goes. This time, you seemed great, but you had mentioned in the post-fight interview that you weren't really too happy with your performance. I thought you looked real good, though.
Yeah, I think the last round, I could have scrambled the last when he was the third round. I could have scrambled and gotten out. That's the thing that bothers me. I could have done better in that, but as a fighter, you always want to have perfection and you want to have fights that you can finish. But he's a tough guy, he's a big guy, so it was difficult.
With the improvements you've made in your game, do you now feel that you could go into maybe a rematch with King Mo if he wins and be able to do the things, counter the things that he was able to do to you in your first bout with him?
Yeah, definitely. I think also with the mindset that I'm going to go in, I think in that fight I was with the mindset going just to defend a lot of takedowns. It's going to make a huge difference, I think. And I'm going to focus on a new camp in the U.S. and I'm going to work on wrestling. So I think it's going to make a huge difference.
Well, certainly you had a great performance tonight. Congratulations, Gegard.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
For Fight Up TV, this is Marcos Villegas thanking you for watching.
Enter code HUB749 for a domain name discount and enter the codes below for other great discounts from GoDaddy.com.